Hey everybody, just kind of a niche impression for you today. This is my impression of Michael Hobbes on the podcast If Books Could Kill, when his co-host Peter says that the piece of shit they're talking about, who's like a Nazi and stuff, also got some bit of historical trivia correct, or like has some non-horrific belief. This is my impression of Michael Hobbes in that situation. Oh God.